Last time I was here, I had, Lara.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You know her?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I tipped her a bit extra last time for a bit extra. Something wrong?
This is a VIP treatment, sir. The hotel frowns upon something extra.
And Lara?
Well, Lara goes her own way. I mean, she shouldn't do it, but I could give her your number. Sometimes Lara does full body massages outside of work.
Yes, me and Hector was together all night. We watched TV and then we went to bed.
What'd you watch?
I don't know. Hector's always changing the channels.
I heard that about that guy. He gets bored. He likes to switch it up, huh? Is that why he has that other girl on the side?
No. You see, my man don't step out on me. I'll cut it off.
Okay, come here. I want you to see something. That's Hector's cell phone bill. You know whose number that is? Because he dialed it 33 times.
I don't know. It's probably one of his homies. That man gossips like a little schoolgirl.
Well, it's easy enough to find out. Go ahead, dial.
Hello? Hello? Who is this?
Wait, who the hell are you?
Okay, all right. Whoa. It looks like you two got a lot to sort out. Make sure they don't kill each other.
Oh, no.
So, where is Hector?
He has a warehouse in Queens. On 25th. He hangs out there sometimes when he's expecting a shipment.